So now we're going to look at the Smart 7000 series, which is the product I'm using here. This is the Smart 7275, which is the latest technology from Smart, using the latest InGlass technology, which makes it very, very accurate and really, really easy and ergonomic to use. What we're also going to look at is the inbuilt IQ functionality, which means there's an inbuilt Android controlled PC, so you can just walk up and use the unit without having a PC connected. So what I can look at here, one great and unique thing with the Smart 7000 series, Smart have spent so much development to make things seamless. So as a teacher, you don't know what inputs things are on, what sources there are, what buttons to press. So all you have to do is you can see everything that's connected to the screen, I can jump in and out of. So I can go back to my PC, so I don't have to worry, is that on a HDMI, whatever it is. It's really simple. Then if I want to go back to the onboard functionality, I just hit the line for inputs and I can go back. We're looking here at the home screen within the onboard PC, and you can see I can do a few different things. So the first thing I can do is I can go to my onboard whiteboard. So if you've got teaching assistants or people that don't bring any equipment and they just want to work with the students and pupils, you can just pick up a pen and write. But this has all the unique functionality that you get within Smart itself. So again, this is really, really unique. One thing that Smart and the 7000 series in particular has that no other screen on the market has is you can actually write simultaneously in different colours. So if you're getting students to act different, to work on different areas of a worksheet, they can do that really easily. So really, really powerful, and these are the small details that make the slight extra investment in quality of screen really work. I can also go directly onto the internet from within, so this is using the screen itself to go out to the internet rather than my connected PC. And I also have a player where I can actually share lessons direct to the screen. So I'm working at home, I've got a TA coming in or somebody that wants to lead my starter, I can effectively go share it straight from there or bring it in on a USB stick and insert it straight here in the convenience panel. The convenience panel also allows any guest just to plug straight in and work away straight away. Again, some new developments that are coming from Smart themselves is they're actually creating an app store where you'll be able to search different apps. So that's continually being worked on, which is going to be a really great addition. Plus, I also have the opportunity at any time to share, so I can share from my devices. So if I just go to, in this case, I'm going to use my AirPlay, but you can use whatever device you want. It's now, see, immediately shared my screen, so I can now use my, you share anything, I can use my camera to send good pieces of work straight up to the screen. It's so simple and intuitive to use, because uniquely for Smart, they develop all their own software and hardware to work together, and when you put these two things together with ease of use, you're three times more likely to improve student outcomes. So a really quick overview of the 7000 series. There's more videos through our YouTube channel, and we're always happy to welcome you here or bring the technology to you at your school.